What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Valua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crush that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Mars consultant has all of us running around in circles. That is not a proof. If the Americans lie, he'll take the input. It's an insult. A Westerner knows nothing you don't know. She's know what she's doing.
So far, so good.
What the?
Hey! Over here! I have to... There's no way out of this! Get them!
We're good.
Watch it! Another one down! They must be close. He cannot fail us off. Watch yourself. Another guy down here.
Guy with armor.
Got them! On the stairs!
Damn it! Right behind
you! You are finished!
Hey, don't get it!
All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa.
Up there.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
What's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua, Lord Shiva.
That's Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his skeleton head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Thank you.
hook up, put in some kind of emergency.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Fraser, over here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs? Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the kings suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on! It's deep enough!
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
You can swing over now.
Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give her a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
Oh no, there's the place.
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Plus his stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken. I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
See your way up?
Looking.